Hey everyone. So today I kind of everything got busy and I almost didn't record. Sorry. But I decided to go ahead and record anyway. And what I've been wanting to talk about is being goth and being a black woman. So I would say I first found out that I was goth around 17. I was like, not college, high school, and had no gothic clothes or anything, so I would just dress in like business, casual and business formal, with like lots of blacks and reds. Excuse me, I'm still getting over my cold, and when I first found out about goth, I always knew like that's what I was once I found out that there was a word for it. And then when I found out that there was a whole community, I felt really drawn to it. But yeah, high school, I didn't really have too many gothic clothes. And then I came out to my family that I was, but that wasn't really accepted because they didn't know, they didn't understand what it was. They thought it was bad. But then after a while, I started showing them like outfits that were more me because I know there's extreme looks and there's nothing wrong with that. But at the time it was more gothic Victorian, and so then they were like, oh, okay. And they accepted it. So 17, actually 18 is when I went to college. Yeah, like I had just turned 18. Right, yeah. And so that's when I started to get my own money, and that's when I started buying actual gothic clothes. Let's see. I got my first corset. It was a piece of crap. Got it on eBay for like $25. It came with a matching underwear, trash, and it was too little. So where did I go? I went to Home Depot, I believe, and bought some rope, some white rope, kind of on the thinner side. And then, yeah, I wore that for a little bit. Very ratchet and tacky, but I was content with it at the time. And then I upgraded to waist training corsets. They were a little bit nicer. And there was that. And it took me about a week to get used to them. And then I would wear them all the time. Under my clothes, on top of my clothes, I would wear it all the time. And then the first like official gothic website that I purchased clothes from was Retroscope Fashions. They're like known for steampunk and romantic and Victorian clothes. Victorian gothic. So I bought a black top with a matching bustle skirt. Oh man, I used to wear that all the time too. I don't have pictures and I can't really show you because I got rid of them, but we'll get into that later. So there was that. And then, yeah, my collection of gothic clothes just kind of grew over the years. I'm 24 now, so I probably started collecting when I was 18. Gothic clothes are really expensive. But yeah, I don't always dress up. So, when I would tell my friends or people, like, oh, hey, I'm goth, or whatever the conversation might pop up, I would let them know. Everybody would always say, like, oh, you don't look goth. Or you don't act goth. And I always thought that that was the stupidest thing ever. Because it's a mindset. I feel like I don't really like the old school gothic music, and I do like the clothes, but I definitely feel like it's a mindset first, and then everything else. But yeah, I have on a all black outfit right now. But yeah, I was keeping a couch anyway. Yeah, that or black people can't be goth. That used to bother me all the time. Even when I was wearing my gothic clothes, that's normally when I would get that, like, oh, what are you? And then yeah, that's when I'd be like, oh, I'm goth. And then yeah, I would get like, black people aren't goth, or no, you're not. And that used to annoy me. So I don't know. I kind of learned to have more confidence. I also learned to have to care less what people think, because it's definitely out of the norm for sure. But I'm going more towards a minimalist lifestyle, and you know, the gothic clothes that I got, I felt like I was getting sucked into consumerism. Excuse me, still kind of sick. So there was that, and then I felt like my style was evolving, and you know, I hadn't worn my gothic clothes in like several years, so I figured I don't love them anymore, so why not get rid of them? So I did, and right now I technically don't have like gothic clothes from a gothic store, and I'm okay with that. When I get the funds, I will find whatever my style is. I'm not really sure, but when I do, I'll post it and you guys can see. But if I find any oh yeah, on Instagram, if you go look on my Instagram, you can see some of the clothes that I used to wear, and I like them. But yeah, it's time for a fresh start. I feel like in all aspects of my life. And yeah, that's about it. Black people can be gothic, and there's nothing wrong with it. You can be goth and not dress up, and that's okay. You can also be gothic and not like the old school 80s gothic music. Or you don't even have to like the music or the books. It's okay. Also, I don't know. I feel like alternative also fits me as well. So, I don't know. I feel like I'll be branching out of the gothic genre. But yeah, we'll see. Bye.